Where they need you, and maybe we've had that door closed. We're asking you to knock again, and we're going to open it, Lord. We're going to let the floodgates fill us up, change our lives, and to make a difference. We need you, and we want you to be the Lord of our lives. So, Lord, bless each and every heart that's here. Speak to them in their identity, the power that you've given them to change the world through you, with you, and for you, Lord. We love you, and we thank you for what you're doing. We pray always in Jesus' mighty name, and all God's people say it.